18 with news stories you won't see on any other station.
Black Friday, it's become a tradition, but its popularity and character have fallen.
Yeah, E-Team investigator Jonathan Walsh uncovers the Black Friday myth.
We'll be losing money all year, but don't worry about it. We'll make money over the holidays.
That's been the strategy of many retailers, said Dr. Elad Granot. He's the dean of the College of Business and Economics at Ashland University.
That's going away because shoppers don't shop like that anymore.
Elad said because of the huge demand for products online, even the promise of major doorbusters isn't working.
So last year you had 3 million less shoppers go into stores than you did the year before, and this year the predictions are it's going to be more than last year who will simply stay away from stores.
One of the reasons Black Friday has lost its luster is many companies started offering deals all year round, as well as deals in the weeks leading up to Black Friday that mimic the traditional day.
The idea of one specific day is losing any of its meaning, and that goes for Cyber Monday as well, by the way. Everyone wants whatever they want at the best possible deal they can get.
Elad told us retailers have to understand what's going on with brick and mortar stores. People are using them to try things on, check some items out, and then go online to buy their stuff.
The trend is unmistakable.
So what should you expect from stores that want to attract your business?
What smart retailers are doing and should be doing in the future is provide more things than just the sales. Experience has become a big deal.
It's all adding up to a wake-up call for businesses.
If they're doing it right, they'll be in the black all year.
I'm 5 on Your Side investigator Jonathan Walsh for the E-Team.
And some of the biggest things keeping people from going to Black Friday sales also include those big crowds, long lines, of course, that we know, the weather, and even gas prices.
Yeah, you don't have to jump in your car when you can just jump online, right? Shop right from the comfort of home.